Hello, welcome, my friends. This is Frisky09.2 here, back again with another TV Games mini review. Sorry if this sound is bothering you, that's my older brother playing his Xbox 360 right now. So, the plug and play I'm gonna review is Bikini SpongeBob SquarePants Bikini 500. I mentioned this in my unboxing video. There's the on-off switch, the power light, and the menu button. There's two AB buttons, and it's not for moving the card, it's for selecting. So yeah, it runs on four AA batteries. So let's power it on. There's the TV motion logo. Jakks Pacific. Hot gun. SpongeBob SquarePants. Yeah, I already beat the game. Yeah, 5 rounds. There's a healthy field, it's good for me. Cowboys, Bikini Bottom, and it's full of fields. By the way, there's loading on this. So yeah, loading on the plug and play TV game. Others have blazing fast loading times. Wow, look at the pretty graphics. It reminds me of Super Mario Kart and Super Nintendo. And this game has a health meter. Thank you. Yeah, since I don't have much time here, I'm just gonna go ahead and skip right to the final race. Since I'm bored, I'm just gonna skip right ahead to the final race. Race is extremely difficult. I got through it once. Game over. course is extremely difficult. And why is there a health meter? Legendary. The end.